Now, there's an interesting story in your book about how it came back when you were filming Stanley and Iris, and there were a lot of Vietnam vets in the town where you were filming. Do you know the story I'm talking about?
Yes, we filmed in Waterbury, Connecticut, and I was hung in effigy, and